the WWE Universe on their feet.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. The NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Chaos!
The tag team division here has never been more competitive. Every team needs to deliver an emphatic message each week. And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
No.
Team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
Big form.
Oh. Face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Oh, everything working against Ember Moon now.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now. That could be the spark Ember was looking for.
Delivering the suplex.
Tag is made.
Oof, man, what a hit.
Heavy duty right hand.
Now we're going to get a little insult to injury.
Ooh, well measured.
Headlock takeover.
Oh, basement drop kick.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Two. Kick to the gut. Under the ropes now.
Three.
Oh, arm drag.
She's starting to look concerned.
Take a look at this.
Into the neck breaker. She can end it here. She gets a quick kick out there.
A little over eager with that cover.
Wow, she gets the reversal on Storm. She got launched.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Arm drag.
Bulldog kick.
Two.
Deep arm drag takedown.
Over. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. And Ember's resolve might be wavering here.
Yeah, heavy damage being done to Moon right now.
Ember with some agility.
Able to tag her partner. There's the tag.
Now we're going to get a little insult to injury.
Punch right to the face! Oh, it is. Oh, knees right to the gut.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Breaking away from her.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Tag made, double team action now.
Oh, vicious.
Tony with the counter.
Tony able to keep that string of offense in check.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
She's taking some big hits here. Oh, a costly error there. Good God.
Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
Insult to injury.
Ouch.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts. Well, that was inventive. Oh my gosh, what impact!
Judo thrown into a DDT.
And just like that, it's all.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
The confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
And there's the save.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Everything working against Ember Moon now.
The Sheenom has to find a way to right the ship here.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Ember with some agility.
Arm drag, nicely done.
Reversal,
can she capitalize? Ember caught by surprise.
Much longer.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Blast off! Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Back. Great counter!
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Storm at the complete mercy of her opponent here.
Storm needs to find energy and fast.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top, twisted bliss finds the mark. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
And a win here tonight. That'll change her career. The winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.